Hey there, my name's Paul Healing and I run a company called The Fit Group, and we are an outdoor boot camp. And this is a very simple video that I'm hoping that TheraBand or the people that make their product have an opportunity to check out very briefly. The integrity or the quality of their products has slipped, and we've been using their product pretty much solely for the last 15 years, and I've ordered groups or bulk product for the TheraBands. In particular, this video is about the tubing. I've had some issues with some of their ankle straps and all that other stuff, but this one in particular is about the volume and the size of their tubing, and I'm about to show you. I'm going to flip the camera around here. So this is, these are two of their the silver, the heavy, the ultra heavy, the super heavy, and I don't know if it's very visible, but I'm trying to get a better angle of it here. I'm sitting in my truck. So this one right here is the new one, and it is it feels thin, and I don't know if, and I'm gonna put it next to the old one. This is part of their, this is part of an original order, and if you could see that's the size of the diameter of the hole, and then the diameter, and then the size of the, how thick it is, or how much rubber is around that hole. It looks much thinner, and please just disregard the fact that it's the color. I mean, actually, I believe that these things have shrunk. I'm not sure that I've got any old tube. But it's been interesting to see how thin the bands have gotten. And one of the reasons why I buy the bulk is because whenever they break, and it's definitely a whatever issue, they've made exceptional grips. And it's funny because this is an old grip from a busted band, and it's really hard to, I'm trying to get a better view. That is, that grip is actually phenomenal, and it's the one that comes with the pre-made band. The eyelid is great and all that other stuff. The ones that they make that have the strap and the buckle aren't nearly as good. But in particular, I've saved most of these whenever the handle doesn't break, and they break because people step on them. But whenever the people don't step on them, they last. But the bands don't. And the reason that, one of the things that really bums me out, and the only reason I'm making this video is because I actually rely on these bands and the quality of the resistance, and it's amazing how much more stretchy the percentages are. Really kind of off the charts different. And I'm gonna do one more real quick. It's not very good. So this is the this is a butt end. You can see it's got the ball, it's got the wood ball in it, and then the rubber grommet to keep it from sliding through. You can actually almost tell the difference there, but as soon as I spin it up like this, you can really tell how thin it is. So I'm gonna forward this video to anybody that does the TheraBand stuff, and I'm grateful for anything. Just to show you, that's my bulk box and all my bands and tubing and stuff. It's crazy. Thanks so much. Have a great day.